I did indeed decide to start another game. So, the oldest game in, well, not the oldest, the game that I have had in my backlog the longest at this point is actually Uncharted 4, which has been in my backlog for exactly 3 years and 3 days because it came with my PlayStation 4. I did not play it because I had not played the first three games, and I tend to be a little picky about that kind of thing. So I had Uncharted 2 middle of last year from the same person I got all the Assassin's Creed games from, but he didn't have Uncharted 1. And then later on in the year, I finally got the Nathan Drake collection on PS4, which is all three of the first Uncharted games remastered for PS4. So obviously I got rid of the copy of 2 I had, and so I now have all three games, and so I have been told I really should play the Uncharted so I can play Uncharted 4, and I've heard a lot of good things about it. I am a huge fan of Tomb Raider, so I figure I'll probably like Uncharted. And so I am going to obviously start at the beginning, see what our options are. I gotta have the subtitles on. We will. I don't have anybody who has played this, I don't think, so I don't know that I'll have any friend stats, but I'll leave those on. I'm just kind of glancing through. I always look through the options, see what's in there. I'll leave that there. Up the brightness a notch. I tend to like a lot brighter. And of course, I'm gonna turn the music down. I wanna enjoy the game, not the music. Output. Television, yes. Good old television speaker. Okay. I don't have fancy speakers and all that shit. And obviously this game was in English, so I'll just leave everything on English. Alright. So, let's get it started. Alright. And I may have actually properly fixed my, accessing my Twitch on my laptop for reading any chat messages, so it stops counting me as a viewer. I don't know. Alright. And then, oh, same options. Okay. So, new game. Yes. Waiting. Oh my fucking god. You were said you were done installing, you lying system, you. It said it had installed, and it had installed the update, but at least it was mostly done from my babbling, so. Alright. Well, I'm going to the oven because it is 8:15 my time, and my tummy is starting to tell me that I am hungry, so. Not put the cord of the controller in the oven with the food. There you go. Okay, but. Alright, so we have campaign and speedrun. I don't do speedruns, so. Campaign. Oh, this is a lot of level options. Let's see. What is the difference? I really wish they would kind of do a little bit better, like, on explaining the differences on the game. Don't make me have to Google the shit. Just at least give me some sort of hint as to, you know, the differences other than labels. Because what you call normal, I may not call normal. So, Nathan Drake, difficulty levels. So let's learn together, shall we? What are the difficulty programs? Difficulty. All right. So affects how much damage you take, which makes sense, how much you deal, and the level of hit points you have. Lower levels include aim assist, and higher levels disable combat tutorials and cheats, which obviously you want to, whatever. And screw that brutal and crushing, you can fuck that, we know we ain't doing that. Okay. So. Okay, so on normal is obviously the baseline. You get 100% health. Damage is 1. Damage taken's 1. No other changes. Easy would. Damage would be 1.5 times, while the damage taken would be half as much. Explorer, which used to be called very easy, you have 150% health, deal twice as much damage, and take half as much damage, and you get aim assist. Hard, you do half as much damage, you take twice as much. Insanity of crushing, you get half the health, and then the same damage dealt and taken. They disable combat tutorials, tweaks, and spawning weapons from the menu. And brutal is kind of ridiculous. I guess I'll try normal. I'll try normal. Theoretically, I should be able to play on normal. Obviously, new game data, it's creating the game file. And I think we're finally getting started. Wee you itching? Wee you itching? You get the itchies? Butt scratching yourself. Wee do. Yields the true glory. Turn my TV volume down a little bit because that's a little loud.
I am here off the coast of Panama where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Graphics look good.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
An empty coffin's not really worth a what the hell. Just a fuck.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell did he find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Not to ask a stupid question, but who the hell was driving that boat? Hello, game tutorial. Telling me how to heal would have been nice there.
Very happy on the water, but can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sake. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Like another rocket launcher? I'm not sure where it went, but it didn't shoot the plane down.
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Yeah, no.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Yeah. Yep. Really should have. Ah, shit, I forgot to throw that lemon away.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th-century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but... By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
I was listening. I'm gonna guess in this one, Nathan's is what, 25-ish, maybe? Still haven't figured out how to pull up, like, inventory or options or anything like that. Okay, X the jump, yay. text to find as well. I heard something. Some little monkey looking thing. Okay. Okay, square punches. X jump. Circle roll.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Well, now, this is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
How do you know this?
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Where? Right there? I guess?
It's hollow. Oh, we gotta find a way to smash through this.
Okay. Probably should have stayed up there. Okay. Let's do that again. Get me a chance to practice my jumping and my climbing. Ooh, yeah, I'm definitely hungry. Come on, food, hurry up. That's pretty simple methodology there. Push away from the wall and perfect circle. Not that dissimilar from Assassin's Creed. There, that worked.
Good work, kid. I think we're gonna need the flashlights for this one.
That's gun.
Oh,
he auto flashlights. Okay. Not like Tomb Raider where you have to control it. Or at least not the first Tomb Raider. Oops. I fired. Okay. Sorry, I'm still playing with buttons. Well, it is the first start of game. You gotta learn how to control it.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Yeah, you don't think that's a little funny? I've played enough of these games.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
To go grab my dinner. Keep moving, not stopping for moving. Sorry, I took the mic off again while I went and did that, so I didn't worry about the cord in the oven again. I'm like just chilly enough to want a blanket, but not so cold that I want to turn the heat up. Anyway. So, I googled real quick. Apparently, he's supposed to be 30 in this game. Seems kind of young, but maybe this is a prequel, I don't know. Anyway, alright. While that cools to a non-lava temperature, let's see if we can't figure out how the hell I'm supposed to get up here when I can't even see shit. Mother frick. So I hate it when they make these games so dark. Climb that, climb up here, and that's as far as he can get. Couldn't climb that. Can't do anything with this. I don't know what the hell it is.
Hey, that looks like an old powder keg over there.
Oh. Now you finally say something.
That'll work.
I guess as old as it is, why not destroy it a little more? Have y'all heard of LED flashlights? They are fucking awesome, and they light way better than the shit you got.
Here, let me do that. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Touchpad, okay.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Okay.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Start fighting.
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Really? Pretty sure it's a bad idea if you're trapped in a room and don't know if there's air coming from the other side, but whatever.
Now what?
Shit. Okay.
Oops. Oh, God. Hit!
So, I hit the circle button, which is roll. Sorry, I can't remember the fucking control. What is the control for it? Square? Well, maybe it's not supposed to. Shit. Ah, okay.
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oops.
Oh, God, Nate!
Nice to know that not all of these are stable either. How the hell am I supposed to know?
Whoa, whoa,
oh, shit.
God,
your mommy's sucking at these jumps, man. Just go quick. Need a lift? They're not nice, that's it. What the hell is this thing?
Let's get going.
I can shoot it. There's just no point in shooting it. Okay.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay. Spider-looking thing, angry-looking face. Fuck if I know. Okay. Yes, I know that was so clear, the that one, right? That is that. That there. Nope, not this. Will you climb up? The first one is the one that looks like that. He's number three. Very complicated looking one. It said the face was... No, the face is four. Okay. That helps if I read the numbers, which is where it appears in the book. You actually have to push X for him to climb up. He will otherwise just hang there. Definitely, I guess. Alright, Yuki. Yuki! Yeah, he's a good girl. I need to get over there.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Okay.
All right. Just be careful.
Get my 10-5-10 fire. 10-5-10 timer going. So there's a ladder. Oh, there it is. Part of the naturally slim thing is you...
Hey, watch your step down there.
You, take 10 minutes to eat. And then you stop for 5 minutes, and then you eat for 10 more minutes.
Somewhere.
Hope you can swim.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Protagonist who can swim. For those of you,
I'm really wet.
That's what she said. For those of you who have not gamed for 20 some years, for a long time, most protagonists couldn't swim. For no other reason than because it was just too hard to animate. Oh, say something. Ooh! I found something. My first treasure. That was, I don't think it shows that. I don't know why they obscure the trophies, but anyway, first treasure trophy. Like a door, sir.
Nice one.
Took too big a bite there, got clean.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Holy shit, I can't believe I made that in one go.
I made it! I'm okay!
Oh, don't be pushing me off, motherfucker! Bell!
Looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we'd better be.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado. The Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Woo.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
What's up, Shaquanda? Hot sauce up my cheese enchiladas and... Woo. Refreshing. Don't you scratch my couch, you turkey dog. Y'all know I have a thing for the shiny. And I don't know why I keep shooting them. They never yield anything. There is, in fact, no value in shooting them, and I am just shooting them to be an asshole at this point. Alright, following the tracks. Turn your flashlight off. It's still dark in here.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Sully, do you hear that?
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
During flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
So we came looking for Spanish Incan treasure. And instead found a German U-boat. window for my 5 minute break. That hot sauce is so good.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
What the hell was that? Oh, I saw the lady jumping hungry.
Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
No shit, Sherlock. It is circle, I just wasn't standing on the edge correctly last time. Okay. Shit! How many times can one person die again? I like that. Accidentally held circle, so he kept letting go as soon as he landed, basically. Well, I made it. I don't think I was supposed to do that last fall, but fuck it, I made it.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
He's got a point.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Would blood really still be there after all this time? What the hell is that up there? Turn around. Turn around, there's green blood. And this leg thing hanging down. That he apparently didn't notice.
Ugh.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
And of course, what happened to them? Either brave or stupid.
Cozy.
Captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
We're all hearts, Sully. Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Oh, well. Those level of bucks are hilarious. Okay.
That's probably bad.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do...
Sully! Sully! You son of a bitch!
Whatever you said, that was a bad... Well, I didn't get very far.
Follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
He went this way. On radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Yeah, but whose fault is that? Yoo-hoo, better weapon. Press it.
There they are.
Are you kidding me? That's a bullshit right there. Somebody definitely fired at me.
Yeah.
Stay close.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. I'll tell you later.
Did he not shoot? I am fairly certain I did hit the button. So the healing system is kind of like, I think Tomb Raider, where you, good thing she doesn't die, where you basically just sit still long enough and he heals himself somehow. What's going on? There's not a magic.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Okay.
Come on, back this way.
Seriously, just try to hide behind a big pot. Seriously, woman.
Shit. Oh my god! No!
Alright, where am I? The fuck? In case you didn't quite see that, he tried to throw a bomb at me and threw it against the wall so he hit himself. Hey, back up. Pop it up.
Stay with me.
Thank you.
think. Yeah, this way.
Nicer than
you always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing?
Good question. What are you doing?
Okay. You just jump. Count to five. Let's pull the cord. How hard could that be?
You also need to snap that motherfucker. I am fairly certain. What did they revive?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
We never did find out what the hell killed the German pilot, but I guess that's not important. Ready? There you go. Oh, cool. Okay, I apparently am full of something in my inventory. I don't know what. Really? I figured he was just gonna keep kicking it, but I guess this would probably be easy. Okay, if the gates were in that shitty a condition, I wouldn't have had to shoot the lock. Just say. Again, but at least this time I didn't die. Yeah, they gotta learn. Nothing interesting in there.
This.
Yeah, I think it's just a skull on a stick. Water, though. The birdies. Can, I think.
Here they come.
Your bullets. Take his magic guns. But everybody uses the same gun bullets.
Hey,
Grenade! Been able to tell for sure if headshots matter in this game. Looping all around me. Oh. That's what I tell you. Where is he? I think I want to be inside that barrel. Okay. Thank you. I've got an eye problem here.
You'll wish you were never born!
Hit!
Oh, oh, don't!
Hit! Fuck! Okay, that didn't go well. And I'm playing on normal mode like a dummy. Oh. Okay. That's options. I should probably do a save at some point. I think it auto saves, but let me do another one. Alright. So that is that. I have no idea how to fucking use those grenades I picked up. It would be very helpful. I've already died at least a dozen times, half the time from falling off cliffs and rolling off cliffs because I'm a dork. Ooh, I didn't realize this motherfucker was over here. Thank you. Another gun would be helpful in this situation.
He's over there!
Mother frick, you suck at aim and hiding.
Oh boy.
Blast him! Move! Shoot! Blast him! Right between the eyes, I'm cheating.
It's like...
I've got him!
One thing I am not seeing so far is, like, their ammo. Are they not dropping yet? Yeah. I appreciate those players. Thank you. Okay.
Oh, man.
I'm with you, dude. I'm getting out of this. Mildly frustrating. This feels like Tomb Raider. Okay. I had to play that. I think on Tomb Raider I ended up switching to easy mode. Because even on easy mode it was fucking ridiculous, and this game appears to be in a similar vein. I did good all the way till now. But damn, this is way more enemies. Ah, shit. It does cheat. Give me that money. Give me that darn gun again. All right.
Hey! You're dead. Ah! Can't get you.
Oh well, thought it was worth a try. Really? Oh my God. I do that, it's fine. I jump off, it's not. Crazy ass game. Alright.
He's over there!
Trophy earned 20 headshots.
Shoot to kill. Get down. Got him in my sights. Come on.
Here we go.
Yeah, dude, where are you?
Stop him.
How many of you motherfuckers are there? you have a headache now? I think I survived it. Finally.
Sweet.
Ooh, shaka. I will stick to my AK-47 though, since I, for some reason, cannot have all three. Yeah, I know where I need to go. I'm making sure I got every last bullet I can carry. Pick those up. I'm full. Alright. Yeah, set. That's pretty. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna save because I survived that finally. Okay, I haven't seen any signs of sparkly, and I haven't seen how to get the hell up here either. There we go. Somebody's shooting at me. I just don't know where from. Sparky? Yay, treasure! Alright, I am full up on ammo. Somehow. Headshots. Woo! Headshot expert trophy. I have to admit, this was way easier to headshot than Tomb Raider was. Okay. which helps a lot. Complain about the number of guys? Really? How many have we killed at this point?
Whoa!
Really shouldn't play around with explosives if you don't know what you do. And 50 kills, PM 9mm. Oh, I don't know what the PM means, but okay. Probably a perfectly useful gun, but... Did nobody tell you to fall down? Now go climb your little lazy ass right back on there. Ooh, that'd be cool. I'll be giving my position away.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. The fuck was he? I think I accidentally got in front of them instead of behind something. Excuse me. Oh, wait, am I going the right way? No, this way. This way, right? Okay. Where I can reach it. There it is. There they are. Okay.
Take cover.
I don't mind if it is. I realized where the hell you were. I know I missed one treasure so far, which was on the wall in that first area. I could not figure out how to get it.
Cheery.
Don't jump in the water. Okay. There. So I need to figure out this jump sequence. So I was right to go this way. But that doesn't get me close enough. I think I need to go this way. That way? Ah, there it is. Okay. Ah, shit! That should not count it as needing to jump. It was just a handhold, you butthead. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Little occupied here, dude. Could you stop shooting for a few minutes? I didn't think so. Oh, tumble roll. Okay, I really want to know how much money this mafia guy has, because not only does he bring this many men with him, but a D.
Stop him!
then. Gonna go ahead and resave my game. Cause it is now 10:27, so it's time for me to finish for the night while I contemplate how the fuck to get through this next bit. I'm certainly enjoying this more than I did Caraway Unfolded earlier today. It's hard as fuck, but it's very much Tomb Raider was too, and I enjoyed it, and I'm enjoying this. In a way, I'm kind of glad it did get more difficult, because the first part was pretty easy, so, like the first three chapters, I guess, yeah, pretty fun. So, if you've not played it, it is currently on the PlayStation Plus, the entire collection. The month after I bought the collection, they put it on PlayStation Plus, of course. But, oh well, so you can get it for yourself, so. It is Monday, so I should be back tomorrow night. And play this some more after I work and do chores and all that fun shit. So, thanks for watching, and hope you have a good night.